Welcome to the old phone channel. iPads have a popular feature, the trackpad that works like that of a desktop. But all the main and aesthetic features of the iPad can be less enjoyable and become frustrating if the screen flickers. iPad screen flickering would not be an issue to expect from such a smart gadget, but it happens often. Here's some steps to get your display back to normal. Way 1. Force restart your iPad. Sometimes, rebooting your device can fix many small problems. For iPads with home button, put two fingers to press and hold the home button together with top button until the Apple logo appears, releasing both buttons. For iPads with no home button, press and quickly release the volume up button. Repeat the same prompt for the volume down button. Press and hold the top button until the Apple logo is presented. Releasing the buttons. It can take 25 or 30 seconds before the Apple logo appears. So be patient and don't give up. The whole process is very simple, but very useful. Way 2. Check the settings. This method is suitable for some users who accidentally touch the wrong settings. Let's go to Settings. Tap General. Transfer or Reset iPad. Reset. Reset settings. Just like this. If your iPad is completely unresponsive, it is recommended that you try the next way. Way 3. Repair your iPad. Follow me to try it. Just connect your iPad and open old phone iOS system repair on your computer. Now we click Start button. Then click Standard Repair to proceed. This option will save your data. Then hit Download to download iOS firmware. Now you can click the Start Standard Repair and wait for it to repair your iPad. Well done, let's have a look. We come to the normal screen. So guys, that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching, have a nice day. See you.